as I have been all around the world, and I will tell you one thing. If you can save yourself some time, because remember, time is precious, don't engage the crazy. Do you understand what I mean? Don't ask people their thought process. Don't ever ask why. Because you'll never understand how crazy people think, because you're not crazy. Right? Don't ask why, like Nancy Kerrigan. Why? Millennials, Google Nancy Kerrigan. I know you don't know who she is. That's why I wrote that joke. We didn't know who Abe Lincoln was, but we figured it out. All right. We had to go to the library and get an encyclopedia. Google encyclopedia. You had to choose to be dumb because the library was open for everybody. It's a different time. Don't ask why. It'll make you crazy, and then your brain doesn't. Like, if you walk into someone's house and they have more than two chia pets, turn around and walk right back out. You're never going to understand that. If you have those little stickers of your whole entire family on your back window, punch yourself repeatedly in the head. Okay? It's unnecessary. Stop. All you're doing is showing the weirdos, follow me home, I got kids there. Come on, get your camera, bring your ice cream. Think about things. Why do you make it hard on yourself? I get it. I do stupid stuff. I was on the plane the other day. I was getting on a plane, and I engaged crazy. I didn't mean to. I just wasn't thinking. I saw a lady. She was by herself, and she was in front of me. She was running down the jetway, okay? And I did not see her face, but she had a double stroller. And I thought, I'm going to help her because not only is she by herself with two kids, but I don't know if you folded a stroller in the past decade. But you need an engineering degree, okay? It's like origami or something. So I ran up and I'm like, hey, ma'am, can I? And just as I said that, I looked down, two dogs. Okay, listen, I've already explained to you. I got a dog. I love animals. I just wasn't prepared to see him in a ride, okay? Take it down a notch. I engage the crazy. As politely as possible, though, now, because, listen, I'm an expert at it. I was like, what the hell is going on? Because that's the best I have. You have to know who you are. She was like, she said, oh, that's my calming dog. Calming dog. That's a real thing. No, in all honesty, that's a real thing. Some people need that. They have seizure disorder. They have PTSD. They have two for flinching flashbacks. I don't know what it is. They need it. Okay. Now I got to be on a plane with you, whatever you need. But I'm the dummy because I went back in. And I was like, what about that dog? Oh, hold on. She said, that's his calming dog. Do you know how crazy you have to be? That your calming dog needs a calming dog? That the dog whose sole purpose in life it is to take you down a notch goes, this broad is crazy, I need backup.